Trail Seeker Adventures brings you to the second annual Sprint Enduro World Championships. We are in Dillinger, Pennsylvania at the High Voltage property. The Trail Pro team laid out an awesome course for us to race this weekend. We had 3 days to tackle this course and do it with the least amount of mistakes as possible. And the USA ISDE team comes to this event to get ready for the international 6 days. I got the youth ripping up the course. I'm going to add that at the end of this video. But first, let's watch the pros tackle the track. I wasn't able to get the pros a lot. I had to get ready for my race. As the pros come in, I have to go out. But I did get a good bit of the youth. But as I said, I was gonna add this to the end of this video. Let me take you out on the course and show you what the second annual Sprint Enduro World Championship had to offer. First, we're gonna start out on the Enduro course. This is day three. And I was able to get out here and try to find some smooth lines. There were a lot of options, but make sure you check them and see if you can find them. Thank you. is terrible. I was able to find some smooth lines out there, and I gotta say, this is one of the most fun I had on a dirt bike for a long time. I've been injured, I've had some surgeries, and this is the first time I was able to get back out there and ride at a decent pace without having to worry about an injury. I had a tight battle all weekend. Now let's get ready and get out here and get on the cross test. What a fun cross test we had. It was a little dusty, a little slick. The idea is to get out here and go as fast as you can, but not too fast, where you'll end up on the ground. Hope you enjoy it. Normally on a US Sprint Enduro, we would do 6 tests, 3 on each course for 2 days. At this event, we had 3 days. The A class had to do 4 on each test. That's 8 tests a day. It was a long weekend, but what an awesome time Heidi and I had. Now let's get out here and watch these youth rip up the course.
I gotta talk to all the parents' crew before I can do that. They all have to agree.
Gotcha! Got her, young man! Good job! That's it? Looking good! Thank you so much for watching, Heidi and I enjoy being out here at the races. That's why we do these videos, so you know what to expect when you come to a race event or a ride park. Make sure you like and subscribe. We are Charles City Adventures, and we'll see you at the next event. Thanks for watching.